I remember watching a lot of music videos when I was younger. Prodigy, Smack My Bitch Up, that made an imprint on me.
I think mine was Intergalactic.
It was Beastie Boys. Intergalactic.
Yeah, I remember that one so clearly. That was the first one I felt like, oh, this is really cool. If you look at it today, it's maybe ridiculous, but I loved it back then, yeah.
I'm a huge fan of the Power by Kanye West video that's on the display here. I just think it's a phenomenal video, like the way everything is made in slow motion. Our favorite part of the Beam Me Up video would be
this patience.
Yeah. It looks well done. That's what I love about it. It looks like a movie. We always start from scratch when we make a new song. We try to evolve as much as possible. The process for us is different every time. There's no recipe. Like, sometimes you have a melody, sometimes I have a melody.
That's good to have someone who, like, a third person who says, like, no, that's not good enough. And then you push yourself even more.
Yeah, being a DJ-producer duo, we kind of work the other way around. Like, we don't start with the title or the vocals. Like, we make the tracks instrumental first, and then we hire someone to write a top line.
As long as you keep it in your way, and if you like the music you make, that's the only thing that matters. It's a lot of work, but we love it, and that's why we do it.
Yeah. Performing live is just incredible. It doesn't matter what kind of day you're having, as soon as we get on stage, we turn into some kind of animal. We just black out, and then it's all about is giving the crowd the best night of their life. We build a certain atmosphere within the club or the festival or whatever we're playing.
Beam Me Up is actually one of the, like, that always gets the crowd going.
Yeah, it always works. Like, if you're on stage and you play a track that you love and the crowd can see that you really enjoy it, that's what it's about. It's all about really reading the room and, you know, improvising the set. Every night's not the same. There's different kinds of crowds, different ages, different venues. It's just so much fun to be able to do what we love.